question says, why do people suffer in this world when Allah is the most merciful? This is something we cannot answer for. We know for certain that Allah is knowledgeable, that Allah is merciful, that Allah Azza wa Jal is wise, and that Allah is powerful and He owns everything. So whatever Allah chooses and does, this is for a legitimate reason. We may know it and we may not. But our belief and conviction makes us accept whatever Allah preordains and to make dua to uplift whatever we are struck with. And Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.